John Bad is saying that there's no hidden agenda or we, but you know, it's common sense that, you know, John Bad is no longer in power in ODM, you know, Junet Mohammed and that clique there of Gladys Wanga. So I really have confidence in John Bad. I really want to wish that he gets back to the mainstream of ODM so that this wonderful, you know.
Have you thrown it out?
No. I'm just stating there as a preliminary, you know, something that needs to be brought into perspective. He's the chairman of the party, but he's reigning, but he's not ruling. But, you know, that's a different issue altogether. You've seen Junet Mohammed increasingly take the position of John Bad in all this discourse.
What, by being an MC? Come on.
No, just by being an MC, but we know what's happening there. So John Bad means well, and he means it when he says there's no other document. Unfortunately, he's not private to some of those things. He need to have some coffee session with Junet Mohammed.
Ken, allow me to respond to my friend here, Moses Kuria, talking about power play in ODM. First of all, Moses Kuria should know that ODM is a very organized party, and it's like a football team. And we know who plays where. When things are smooth, you don't expect people like Mbadi to always jump around and about. And we have to allow other people who are coming, who are growing. I am serving my third term in parliament. I'm mature enough, and now I also need to create space for other people also to exercise their leadership ability. That does not mean that I'm being sidelined or anything. No one can sideline, but you know who I am. And really, my value in the party, I don't think is in doubt or in question. Okay. And when time comes, like when Moses Kuria and the like start misbehaving like they're misbehaving now, you can see Mbadi is back and very strong to make sure that we protect the goal. So that these people don't score with their hands.
Okay.
So I am very much, if you are in doubt,
matters of the party, yes.
You must know that we are very much
and
strong.
Yeah. I believe in you more than Junet. So
no, you have your issues with Junet, but Junet is also a very strong leader.
Absolutely.
I'm just saying, you may like him more than because
you may like me more than him. That one is for you. But I would persuade you to understand that he's also a very strong
leader. Yeah, but we also don't want to discuss Junet so much.
He's not here.
Defend,
he's not here.